Howdy, y'all. This isn't actually streaming live, but this is going to be the first of my attempts at something like a just chill hanging out on a Saturday live stream. And I feel like a lot of the live streams that I see are a little bit too in your face. Everybody's too chatty, too happy to be loud. But the alternative is basically no commentary live streams. And so I'm looking for something just a little bit more mellow. The occasional comment about stuff, smoking bowls, snacking in the background. But otherwise, pretty much no commentary. So this is going to be my first attempt at that. I know there are going to be some audio quality issues with the music. I'm figuring out how to effectively control music volume without using ducking and stuff like that. Like, I prefer to have a hardware interface, so just explaining some of these limitations going in. Today is February 17th, 2023, and I'm going to be starting a fresh play of Chrono Cross, one of my favorite RPGs. Using ye old, well, not ye old, using the new DualSense controller, but with an appropriately button-mapped controller and everything. Nice vibe. And I'm going to use this opportunity to pack my bowl. I think I'm gonna let the opening sections play, at least for this first run. So good. Also going to be setting a 45-minute timer on my watch. I have wicked ADD, and I tend to get, like, weird if I sit for longer than 45 minutes, so it's gonna get that out of the way. It also helps me stick with the game for a reasonable amount of time. God, this game is pretty. I actually bought a PlayStation 1 for this game. I did not own one before this. I was like familiar and emulated stuff. But I was a big nerd, and something about the fact that Chrono Cross was like the second game to ever get PSX Magazine's perfect score was just like, oh, dang, okay, okay. And I mean, I felt incredibly satisfied. I had already played through Chrono Trigger before that. This is basically Chrono Cross's equivalent of Chrono Trigger's little opening thing. Chrono Cross's version has all this dialogue, you know? I think that's pretty cool. Really helps get that teaser into high gear. Good question, old lady. I ask myself the same thing sometimes. Wait, no. do we got? Mel, Hey, they're crazy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can get through this without any fights. Need to turn off Steam overlay stuff. We'll see if that pops up in the final video. Whee! Suck it. Your laugh was pretty weird, but okay. So, like, there was a light vibration when he did that deep breath thing, and it really made the sound effect hit more. I'm worried I'm going to have to re-record the beginning of this with better audio when I figure that out, just to get that vibe, because, ugh. Like, you still won't get the vibration, obviously, but, like, I'm worried that the compression and all that. Thank you. get our savings. Let's also turn on digital input. That's fun to have. Or analog input, you know. Thing to say. Well, sorry. Thank you. Shit. Jaded for 16, Lena. That part feels 16. I've ever blown her off, but also this isn't the playthrough I'm going to, because there are a couple other choices, but I will mark that first choice. I could have blown Lena off. At least first choice I think might impact character selection. So I didn't explain the choice thing. So, on the off chance you don't know what the key, concept of this game is, there's a split dimension thing. along with sort of looping timelines, so you can get different characters based on choices you make. And so while I've played this game a lot, I'm going to intentionally make a bunch of choices I don't normally. I'll see what I can do, Una. Fun to play along with people who are having a good time with their day. If it is true, but from here on out, happiness will be my rolling in life. Business will pick up, money will start pouring in, I'll be able to repair my roof, varnish my boat, buy a new sail, eat as much squid gut pasta as I want up in Termina. Ah, life is good. Yeah, right. Who am I kidding? That would definitely be too good to be true. Thanks anyway, Serge. Thanks for playing alone. A little something for you. Give it to a girl you like. It's okay, I'm not going to do that a bunch, but I'm playing with the format and also seeing how the mic does with stuff. So while I could go right to getting the Komodo scale stuff, A, I'm pretty sure that I can get one pretty fast. I already got the freebie. I think there might be another freebie. And the other bit is I'm going to get a character that isn't really super story related, but basically just fills up my party early and makes things a lot easier. Seems like a good idea, old gate man. Yeah. There we go. But okay. Think Shala's been talking to you, yo. And with this, I can fetch Pushul. Got my boy all kitted out. Kick Mama Dragon's ass. talk to your dad, though. In another universe, he's having a freaking time. Cave of dead fish. Why, thank you. I feel like a panther demon attack will do that. Trying to walk more in JRPGs. Feel like it helps with absorption. Give you this. Yeah, that's what I thought. You want it? For I? Accept this or not to accept this. I'm happy to have you helping, Pushaw. First party member! Sure. Huh? Huh? Okay, Ganji, what up? Tell me about key items. just did because I've played the game a bunch. Thanks, Gonji. Okay, record of fate. Chief knows what's up. Yeah, I'll do it. Kick my ass, old man. It'll be just like sparring Mr. Bailey. That's right, I'm a magic, you old man. Ow. Okay. Am I gonna beat Radius? You have so many things to say. Also, I don't have... I'm out of elements, my old man. Yeah, you kill me. Thank you. That's pretty cool. I wonder if I could have beaten you if I hadn't found that. I used my cure too early. Yeah, he got me. Hmm. Now I think I might be able to beat the old man, though. I'm not using save states or anything. So we'll see. Oh, wait, I want to talk to that guy. What do you have to say? Hey, guy. Because I want to see if I can go into Pushul's house now that I have him with me. Lead the way, Pushul! Bloop, bloop, bloop! Oh my god. Okay, well, done. I was hoping Pushul would have savings like Surge did. Save point. Saving, so I'm gonna have to go outside to do it. Yep, Toma the Gardener. Thank you. No. Sorry. Show off one of my favorite places before the timer goes off. I love how they do water motion in this game. It reminds me of those, like, moving paintings you used to be able to buy at the mall. Nothing to see here, folks. Everything's fine. I'm like, nothing to do in this one, but just, ugh. It's a vibe. Let's go for sure. My timer. Boop-a-da-boop. Ooh, Glenn! Fun. Do-do-do. Well, this has been a lot of fun. I'm going to take a break and probably come back into another 45.